If you want to map a domain that is totally abstract, that is not linked to IT systems in any way, you must step out of this notion of trying to make domains linked in terms of how data flow between them. That's the heritage of Eric Evans' book of domain-driven design. That's how they are used to designing software, because the domain-driven design is intended for good software design, not good design of domains itself, knowledge itself. There's a distinction here that's very important.